Children, today we are going to learn class 4th science lesson number 9. In that we are going to learn about the page number 78. Scavengers, animals that eat the decaying flesh of dead animals and keep the forest area clean are called as a scavengers. Some of the scavengers are hyena and vulture. Now scavenger means what, children? You learned in a third standard. The animals, they are eat decaying, means decaying flesh and dead animals. They will eat the dead animals, okay? That is known as the scavengers. Parasites. Some animals live on our inside the bodies of other animals for their food requirement. Some animals live in a body. In the body they will live, otherwise in the animal's body, otherwise human being body. That is known as the parasites. Some of these are ice, tapeworm, hookworm, leeches and bugs. They have sucker to suck blood from their host. They will suck the blood from us. Adaptation by the movement. All animals need to move to find food and to protect themselves. Birds fly in search of the food, water and shelter. They are called aerial animals. Means what? They will move from the one place to the another place to search in front of the food, otherwise shelter. Okay, that is known as a aerial animals. Animals like a monkey and squirrel live on trees. For the protection, they are called as arboreal animals. Some animals, they will live on the trees. They are known as arboreal animals. Animals like a deer learn to run fast to save their lives. Deer will run fast. Why it will run fast? Because save their life. Whereas animals like a tiger and lion run fast to kill their prey. Animals like a tiger and lion run fast to kill their prey. Okay. Adaptation for the protection. Some animals have learned to protect themselves and live long. Let us know about some special adaptation. Camouflage. The ability of animal to change its color to blend or merge with its surrounding, making it difficult to be seen or spotted, is called as a camouflage. Now camouflage means what? It will change its color. If it is sitting on the tree, means it will take the tree's color, green color, okay? And it will be sit in the wood, means it will take the wood color. It will change its color. The chameleon changes its color according to the trees or bush on which it sits. Grasshoppers are green in color, which help them to hide among the grass. Now grasshoppers are green in color, which help them to hide among the grass. Sticky insect look like a stick of the trees on the which they sit, making it difficult for other animals to spot them. Okay. Now, hibernation. Due to the extreme cold, some animals go into the kind of deep sleep. Called as a hibernation. Animals that hibernate are snakes and lizard. Lizard and a snake, they will go in the deep sleep. Migration. Birds migrate from the cold to the warm place in search of food, shelter, and to survive. Arctic tern and Siberian crane migrate every winter to our country. These two are Arctic tern and Siberian crane. These two are from the outside. Okay, they will come to our country in a winter season. Fish, housefly, and frogs move fast enough to escape from their enemies. Fish, housefly, and frogs, they will move fast from the one place to another place. Why it will move? Because it will escape from their enemies. I hope today's concept you understood, children.